Irby, 25, from Arkansas. I hope everyone's doing well today. I'm just out here in my little old downtown area where I originate from, which is Texarkansas, or I live on the Arkansas side, but then I mess with the Texas side, but the Arkansas side don't understand, but the Texas side be like, what? And Arkansas side be like, huh? And I'll be like, hey, can we come together? So they call it Twin City, and you know, all about them twins. Hey, but nah, I'm from Texarkana, a little city just right smack in the dab that connects the tips, the intertwining tips of Texas and Arkansas. So if you haven't heard of that, and pretty much I'm located out here in the southern region of the Arklatex. I don't have to explain that, so yeah, read between the lines. Nah, I'm just playing. But yeah, a guy just trying to aspiring to be more. This is I don't want to call it a vlog, but it's just kind of a current introduction type video. Whoever you know you are, you want to understand where I'm coming from, who I am, what's this, what's that, you know, all the goods. But basically, trying to relay to everyone out there, whoever's, I'm thankful for whoever views this, just a guy who is looking at bigger aspirations. I've been through many different avenues of different ventures and things that I want to accomplish, but in the main base of schemes, my focus career-wise ahead is just I'm aspiring into physical therapy. My long-term ultimate goal is to be a health and wellness coach. I'm big into fitness. I like to move, be active, no matter what sport it is. I'm very proficient in martial arts. I enjoy calisthenics, CrossFit, parkour, those kinds of new age full functioning body movement. And basically, of course, I like to eat healthy, as you know, as much as I possibly can. And I'm just a pretty down, you know, pretty chill, down to earth type of guy. So you know, I'm just a good old southern boy. So you know, I mean, it is what that is right there. So I'm just thankful for, again, whoever views this. Yes, questions, if you have any questions, I don't really care. But question based on what I'm trying to do now is trying to make my venture out of Texarkana. I'm just working on trying to make sure, of course, my family's well, make sure, you know, I have finances in order. Of course, I have vehicle transportation. That's no problem. I love the travel. And right now, my you know, side and basis towards where I'm getting towards career-wise right now, what I'm working on is, you know, the whole acting, stunt performing type venture. So I am trying to get into acting. I've already been an extra in one or two things already right now. I don't know if it's out there on TV yet or not, but yeah, mainly these things that have been based here in Arkansas, Texas. And yes, it's no secret, because it's happening now. I am trying out for Power Rangers, so yeah, that is what that is. So yeah, I'm trying out for Power Rangers currently. The new season that's coming out next year. So any of y'all out there, whoever's fortunate enough, thankful, I'm thankful truly, who views this video, please look out for me. If I'm a possibility, or you know, hope that I fall into the guidelines as, you know, someone that hopefully young kids nowadays can look up to, if that's a possibility, I'm hoping for that. I'm grabbing for the opportunity. I've been somebody just like any other fan out there today or before who aspires to get into something bigger than themselves, such as, you know, the Power Ranger franchise. So something that is not only a positive medium more than anything else today, but just a venture towards a ladder to not only bring oneself up, but also bring others up in order to make a better aspect outlook on today's standards and what today is an outlook of nowadays. So I hope I'm fortunate enough to be one of those that might be upon that outlook for others to look towards. So y'all let me know, whoever you are, if you're viewing this, just let me know. Again, I'm Derek Hervey. I'm 25, Arkansas. My height is 5'6", so yeah, I'm a little shorty. And I'm just, you know, always ready. This reads backwards. I don't know if it's gonna read correctly, but it's never give up. That's all what I'm about. So God bless y'all. One love, and have a wonderful, wonderful continuing forth through this spring and this year. All right? Later. Good eye, mates.